Hi, my name is Simone Louise Gillespie and I'm a visual artist. For as long as I can remember, I've always created, and about a decade ago, I made a commitment to do my art full time and I haven't looked back since. So what I do with the art is I take the bed linen and then I look at it and I stay with it, and after I've created the plaits, I say, what is it going to be? And I play with it and I create the sculptures and installations.